own stunts.
Yeah, okay. So I was very happy that she can do all that, even with her condition and stuff.
Right.
You know, but I was impressed.
And what, what's her condition?
Well, you know, because her boob size is pretty big. I mean,
really?
It's not like a regular kind of you see every day thing, you know.
Okay.
Because she's like number 7 now in the world.
She's number what?
Number 7 in the world.
Of what?
Her size of her breast.
I didn't know that they did rankings like
that. I don't, you know, until
number
I work in this
seven
movie.
In the world?
Yeah. I didn't know either because she did like a talk
see,
show.
See, I've learned a couple of new things from you today. Number
so,
7 size.
Yeah, she's filming like a horror movie now in Baltimore.
Right.
And then she's gonna do next month, like she's gonna do a, you know, a talk show, you know, with the, and she's gonna do a play with TV, and then you know, entertainment, you know, and all the other channel, TLC, and all that stuff.
Right.
So she's real busy schedule, you know. Next year, this year, next year, and the other girl that has, you know, is Summer Cummings. You know, she's trying to cross from, you know, a porno industry because she's been a porno star for many years, I guess. And then she tried to cross the mainstream that kind of movie, so she did not pretty good, you know, for a movie that you know try to cross.
Right.
You know, and then you know she's I'm not sure she's still involved with that, you know, that kind of movie, Triple X movie or not. I'm not sure. Another actress I have, you know, is Elizabeth Starr.
Mm-hmm.
She's another porno star that we have in her with a bigger breast too.
Okay.
You know, so but and then she's having, you know, I guess a lifetime achievement as a porno star this year. So I mean, I didn't know they even have that. You know, I was
Nor
like,
did I.
And I was like, hey, you know, more power to it. You know what I'm saying? So, but she did, you know, what she can do for the movie. I think, you know, hoping, you know, wish her the best and stuff like that. And she's promoting movie a little bit too. And I have Asian talent that right now, you know, that involved one of my good friends that I involved. So right now, you know, hoping, you know, everything, you know, able to, you know, make it and stuff like that.